Camels don't store water in their humps, they're for fat storage. When food is available, camels eat enough calories to build up their humps so they can survive long periods of time when food is scarce. When camels use up their fat, their empty humps flop over like a deflated balloon until they eat enough to fill them again.